So recently I came here to Maker Faire Shenzhen in China, and there are quite interesting things in here. So let's look around. See studio. Well, there are lots of moving things such as RC cars or drones. So now let's find someone else.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 동영상이에요.
네. 와.
와우, that things are so cute. He's also from Korea, a university student, and he just made them all himself by his hands. So, where are you from? Wow, cool! How did you came here?
Shenzhen Maker Faire is famous. It's the biggest maker fair in Asia, so we wanted to see it.
Was there anything interesting looking around here?
Lots of things. There is many musical instruments. We work for radio. We like sound. We like music. So it's good for us to have so many instruments.
Wow.
Korean instrument, aka Sky. There are 16 cats, moving cats, and they make a sound.
So this project was designed by Maker Group Winkle, and they wanted to make a modern instrument by an inheriting tongue. So we worked together over 4 months. We worked really hard to develop it.
총 기획을 했고요. 하드웨어 제작이랑 조립 이런 걸 담당했습니다.
클팀에서 개발자로 참여하고 있는 배재훈이라고 합니다. 소프트웨어적인 거는 다 제가 개발하고 있습니다.
전체적인 기획이랑 구조물 디자인을 맡습니다.
한국에서 할 때는 주로 아이들이 많이 좋아했었는데 여기들은 깜짝 빛나고 그러니까 어른들도 많이 좋아하고
지하철에서도 신창 메이크업 페어 홍보하는 부분가 있을 정도로 큰 축제인 것 같아요. 이번에는 좀 악기 제품 그리고 네, 좀 더 체험할 수 있는 요소가 많은 다양한 메이크업 작품을
예, 사가고 싶다고 말씀하는 손님과 너무 더워가지고 작업하는데 조금 힘든 거 그리고 다양한 국가에서도 왔다는 거
만든 작품을 못 만든 사람들한테 소개하는 자리가 삶의 활기와 에너지를 느끼게 해주는 것 같아요.
Okay, so the show is over. The most impressive thing was that in China, most team were selling their products. But in contrast, in Korea, there were some hobbyist teams. So that's it, and I have to ride the airplane, so okay, so see you again at Korea. Bye bye.